Living on a fully developed, self-sufficient farm is fairly uncommon in today's society as we know it. But DeSoto High School sophomore Savannah Miles and her family are attempting to bring some agricultural aspects into their lives by bringing baby chickens into their household.
We got these chickens about a month ago after all our old ones died.
Well, we went to this one place and there was just a bunch of chickens everywhere where they breed and farm chickens. And then we picked out the little chicks, and we don't know if they're boys or girls yet, so we don't know if we're getting hens or roosters, but usually the roosters will fight to like see who's like comes out on top, and that will be the rooster to take care of the chicks.
Although the chicks bring a new sense of excitement to the Miles family, they also come with a lot of new responsibility and hard work.
It's mainly my dad who does everything, but every now and then we'll like chip in, like I had to clean the things today, and Savannah sometimes changes the water or the food. It's just stuff like that.
We kind of go around in order just to make sure that they have enough food, enough water, and that the heating lamp is on them all the times.
The Miles family also benefits from housing baby chicks by getting to experience the growing process right before their eyes.
So last week, I went to my mom's house and like we stay week on, week off. And like coming back tonight, they have grown so much. Like they have like almost all their feathers on their wings and they didn't have that before I left. Like it was just a few here and there.
It's just so interesting watching the young just grow up to be intelligent and lively chickens.
Even though Savannah and her siblings don't necessarily consider the chickens as pets, it's easy for them to develop an emotional attachment to the animals.
The thing about chickens is you want to go out there and hug them and pet them and like just love on them, and they run away. It's like, I feed you, I buy your food, I put water in your dish, and they run away.
If you're gonna get a pet, I do not recommend chickens, because a pet is more for companionship and chickens will do, well, stuff like this.
Even though the baby chicks come with a lot of time, responsibility, and effort, the rewards are well worth it. Savannah and her family plan to continue to house chickens in the future.